media, politicians, bureaucrats, and most sinisterly of all, a cabal of unelected globalists from the United Nations and World Economic Forum who are increasingly pulling the strings of supposedly elected governments, even here in Australia. Writers have been warning us about this for decades, that freedom is fragile and those who wish to take it away will invariably do so by bending reality to their purpose. Of course, George Orwell did it most brilliantly, but quoting him is so routine these days that it's become a cliche.